Juste ce soir, c'est un coup qui est un petit peu particulier. Enfin, je crois que vous êtes au courant, on fait un coup où on va avoir des codes un peu à l'ancienne, on va essayer de faire des trucs avec des potes.
Il a tué le
coup. Ça marche, tu vois. Donc ce soir, on va faire un coup avec, un style vestimentaire qui risque peut-être d'en choquer certains, surtout dans le bar. Donc ce qu'on va faire, je vous demanderai de ne pas être choqué. Quoi qu'il se passe pendant le cours, essayez de rester super calme et sobre. On va essayer de danser à l'ancienne, ok? On est parti? Allez, bon courage!
Is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois and all that. Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel Air.